A man asked Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiallahu anhu, "Why don't you participate in jihad, holy war?" He thereupon said that he heard Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, "Islam is based on five things, testifying that there is no worthy of worship saves Allah jalla jalaluhu, establishing the prayer, extending the poor due, observing the fasting in Ramadan, and performing the Hajj to Allah's house." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 114.